feel their backs, you feel that they're kind of rough, their skin is rough. Scales of the shark are amazing, very different than other fishes. They're actually very similar to teeth. They're made the same kind of teeth.
Look at his teeth.
The teeth in the shark's mouth, and in fact, the teeth are same types of structures. In a sense, you can think of their skin as being covered in teeth, and that's what protects them from abrasion, and scratches, and also from parasites that might attack their skin out in the natural environment. Along with the sharks, we also have lots of rays swimming around. We have our main colored rays that are dark with the white tails, as well as our southern stingrays and the small touch pool over on the other side of shark abuse. Both of these types of stingrays are not dangerous. They would be dangerous out of the natural environment unless you were eating one or stepping on one.